Let's go back into this. Going from the left. I mean, they got us going from the right. Excuse me. I think this is the second time they had me going from the right side. That's one thing they need to make sure they do. They have harsh punishments for people that go AFK. And I mean harsh. I can understand, like, you know, a possibility that somebody might disconnect or something like that. You know what I'm saying? But not when you start the match and then you just disappear. Like, I can't make an excuse for that. You was here for that. From you. Zamazulu looks fun to play, even though he's supposed to be a tank. No, he is. Like, he's fun to play. Like, he does, he has a lot of slows, and like, he can push people away from the to certain directions, which I like. Like, he has the kit that makes me like to play this. Ooh, shit. Nappa, homeboy running to take his GOD. What Gotcha. Where you going? You thought.
Oh no! They broke through your god of destruction.
Bro, what the hell are they doing up there? You think he's slick? Oh no, I want some too, old man. Where are you going? Because I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
Oh no! They broke through your god. Powerful foe has appeared!
Dick Patrolman, Jacko!
I'll go down low.
You stand in my path. Be gone!
Team down there, because we need that Jocko. We got Sidra out the way. Of course we lost Jocko. Why? It was two of them down there.
You insist on stacking the way.
That we just gotta are we going to go up there and get that? Ain't helping. Damn it. Damn it. Get out the
that
damn.
Incredible. You managed to beat the great ape.
I mean, we got the great ape, but damn.
Oh, that's
amazing. I'll go down
low. Yeah. God damn. Nice job. You broke through the god of destruction.
At least it looks like the team is doing what they're supposed to do. Wait, ain't nobody going over there to get that? Oh, now we got one on the way. He got the boss. Battle's been uphill, bro. I can't.